I ain't got the coon in the trap. Let's check him out. Oh, dude. What are you doing, man? I don't know how he died. Put his trap out last night. Seen him earlier. I hear he's fine, so I got the camera come outside. Now he's like this. Upside down in the trap. He's dead. I don't know what he did. That's just weird because an hour ago he was alive. I went back inside, got the camera, came back, and look at this. Dude, something attacked him, huh? Or did it? Nah. Those little red squirrels are mean, but they couldn't have done that. That's a little dude just killed himself. Trying to get out of the trap, I don't know. That's just weird, I've never seen that one. Anyway. Guess that's one coon now. Down here trying to get our guineas and birds and stuff. I've seen at least, I don't know, 6 to 10 of them out here in the last few days. Well, hell if I know. First time for everything, I guess. Any y'all ever seen anything like this? Y'all trapping? Huh. It's strange though, huh? Hell yeah. Anyway, that's all I got. See y'all later. Now check this out, y'all. I went to move the trap, gonna empty it. Look at this sucker. Pop back to life. You playing possum on me? Look at this shit. Man, he looked deader than crap, didn't he? Now that's funny now. I thought for sure he was a goner. Well, here's something with him now. Guess I'll go release me somewhere else. I have to drive away so I can come back around my place. Mad at me? Well, you're trying to kill my guineas, man. You have to go. Tear my place up. I don't get it. Sort of act like he was dead, huh? Well. Oh, he's pissy now, boy. I'm about to get going to after you. He wasn't mad earlier. Well, guess he's had enough. I'm gonna go find a place to release him though. I would take him out back 40 somewhere and release him our placement. I'm about a swamp down there, but he just come back eventually. That's what they all do. I guess I'll take him for a ride. Oh, you calm down, man. Getting all worked up for me. I'm now. You got to be on camera. You wouldn't be at all.
I guess I did.
Oh, come on, dude. Anyway,
we're about to leave.
Let him go somewhere else.
What a chicken it is.
I thought he was dead for sure a while ago. Fooled me. You see that coon playing possum?
Anyway,
I'm gonna load up on the truck and get him out of here.